There is someone else who isn't emerging from this crisis in a positive
light. Literally didn't see that coming.
Experimenting on something as deadly as devil's breath in the heart of Manhattan is the height of irresponsibility. What did Osborne know and when did he know it? The answer could mean the difference between electoral defeat, impeachment, and prison. Stay tuned to the only voice you can trust in...
Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
We're the ones out here risking our lives. You think they'd be glad to let us use their crappy apartments? Seriously, I can't find a man damn on the
Spider-Man sighting confirmed.
I'm on him! Keep your distance! Surround him! Eyes peeled. Looks like Spider-Man's here. Red alert! It's him!
Hey, reinforcement! Now it's a party!
He felt that one.
Your suspicions. People displaced from the residences are staying in shelters or on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Welcome to the air show.
Advancing.
Ugh.
I lost him. Good job, Spidey. That took longer than it should have. Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll number, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.
Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning. Dreams. Nighty night. Snoring now. You're in timeout.
Vacancy opens up and everyone's rushing to take it.
Eat that! Oh. 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 Ah, feet, you ain't right! Oh. Ah.
Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
You felt that one, didn't you?
Oh, backup's here. Great! Okay, you guys sing Dua, and I'll sing Lee.
Hold on!
For reinforcements here. Just people, you dig?
Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage.
The mask, it's hard to tell.
All units, report some looting at an emergency supply station. Location is Museum Mile. Over.
Continuing sector sweep.
Yuri, I have eyes on a Sable base. They've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with. And I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak. Needs a nap.
You're done.
All units, stay alert. Agent missing. Secure the area.
Way more fun if you guys made pew pew noises.
Watch my back.
Thank you. Now I'm just showing off. Persistent. What kind of pay you get? Asking for a friend.
Keep him from going airborne.
Spider-Man, I did some research. All the people they're holding prisoners protest Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm lodging a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes. Feel like your helmets make this impersonal? I mean, pot kettle, I know.
Looks like I'm clear, but I gotta be more careful. And see. Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
Mind me. Why don't you sit this one out? You need some downtime. Huh? Great patrolling, but I do have notes. There's only one set of footprints, that's when I webbed you up.
something.
Sleep it off.
I have Spider-Man in my sights. All units.
You asked for it! Okay, now I'm just showing off.
Incoming! Watch my back!
Customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Advancing.
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment.
Look alive, he's airborne!
polite to call first.
Never touches the ground.
did this! Well, that was educational. Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready.